Tonight, attorneys general from across the country are asking, how young is too young to be on social media? They want Facebook to abandon plans to create a version of Instagram just for preteens. But should states be getting involved in this? Boston 25's Wale Aliyu joins us live now with concerns being voiced in 44 state capitals.
That's right, Vanessa. Attorney General Moore Healy and 43 other attorneys general say they don't think it's a good idea for kids under 13 to be on Instagram. Why? Well, they say it could cause more harm than good.
Right now, you are looking at me on Instagram. You have to be at least 13 years old to use this site. But parent company Facebook wants to develop a whole new site just like this one, but for kids under 13. What do you think? Is that a good idea?
I think it's a complicated question.
Dr. Cheryl Sanders says the necessity of a kid-only Instagram is not a black or white issue.
I think it's good because it offers creativity and connection and great ideas. But I think on the other hand, I think there's the problem of making sure that we have a secure network.
But the answer is clear for AG Maura Healy and 43 other attorneys general who wrote a letter to Facebook CEO.
Part of my job is to protect young people, protect health, protect the well-being, including the social and emotional well-being of young people. And the studies are really clear about the detrimental effects, the addictive effects of social media. We've got to get a handle on this.
The bipartisan coalition wrote Facebook has historically failed to protect children on its platforms, citing 20 million child sexual abuse images in 2020 alone.
They'll get to it one way or another, so responsible access is more of my stance than no access at all.
Is there a specific age where social media is more acceptable?
There's never a really good age, but I think a child of 13 and above can really deal with the issues that come up. I think children under 13 have a lot of hard time even understanding the issues.
So when did your kid start?
He was probably 9. So that's why I think it's really good, because I don't want him to get hurt.
The 13-year-old uses TikTok.
That's how do you feel about that?
I don't know how I feel about that. It's okay as long as I kind of understand what he's doing.
And that's the key, according to Sanders, being in the same room.
But often what we find is that parents don't have the time to monitor them. They give them the device and send them on their way.
And Facebook did respond, telling us in part, as every parent knows, kids are already online. We want to improve this situation by delivering experiences that give parents visibility and control over what their kids are doing. We are developing these experiences in consultation with experts in child development, child safety, and mental health and privacy advocates.
Well, I'm curious, did that child psychologist say what a lot of social media has done to her young clients, what the impact has been?
Yeah, she did. She says it can actually lower some children's self-esteem, and with girls especially, she says they're often looking at body imaging, saying whatever image they see, they may not think they're good enough.
And that is a big concern for a lot of parents. Wale Aliyu reporting live tonight. Wale, thank you.